How to stop your dog from barking at other dogs at the dog park. Taking your dog to the dog park is a fantastic way to provide them with exercise and socializing opportunities. However, if your furry friend tends to become overly excited and barks excessively at other dogs, it can quickly turn into a frustrating experience for both you and other pet owners. In this video, we will explore some effective techniques to help you curb your dog's barking and ensure a peaceful and enjoyable time at the dog park. Understanding the root cause. First and foremost, it's vital to understand why your dog is barking excessively at other dogs. Some common reasons include fear, excitement, or the need to communicate. Identifying the underlying cause will enable you to address it more effectively and help your dog become calmer and more relaxed in the presence of other dogs. Socialization and training. Proper socialization and training are crucial in preventing excessive barking at the dog park. Early exposure to diverse environments, people, and other dogs will help your pet become more comfortable and confident in social settings. Enroll your canine companion in obedience classes or seek guidance from a professional dog trainer who specializes in behavior modification. These trained professionals can provide essential tools and techniques to teach your dog appropriate behavior and reduce barking. Desensitization and counterconditioning. Desensitization and counterconditioning are effective methods to reduce your dog's reactivity towards other dogs at the park. Gradually exposing your pet to other dogs in controlled environments will help them become more comfortable and less reactive over time. Begin by having controlled, positive interactions with calm and well-behaved dogs. Reward your dog with treats and praise for calm behavior, fostering positive associations with other canines. Redirecting focus and rewarding calm behavior. Redirecting your dog's attention away from other dogs and rewarding calm behavior is another useful strategy. Just like humans, dogs can learn to focus on a particular task or command when well trained. Teach your dog a solid attention or watch me cue to divert their attention from other dogs. Reward them with treats or praise for obeying the command, gradually reinforcing this behavior. Exercise and mental stimulation. A tired dog is a calm dog. Before heading to the dog park, ensure your furry friend has had sufficient exercise to release pent-up energy. A long walk or engaging in activities such as fetch can help tire them out, making their experience at the park more enjoyable and less prone to excessive barking. Mental stimulation, such as puzzle toys or obedience training, can also tire out your dog's mind and reduce their reactivity towards other dogs. Positive reinforcement and rewards. Positive reinforcement is an effective training technique for curbing excessive barking. Each time your dog remains calm and composed in the presence of other dogs, reward them with treats, praise, or a favorite toy. Consistency is key. Be patient and persistent in rewarding desired behavior, gradually reinforcing the idea that being quiet leads to positive outcomes. Use distractions or noise-canceling devices. If your dog becomes easily triggered by other dogs at the park, using distractions or noise-canceling devices can be helpful. For instance, carrying a favorite toy, a treat-dispensing toy, or a squeaky ball can divert their attention away from other dogs. Additionally, there are noise-canceling devices available that can neutralize the sound of barking dogs, reducing its impact on your pet. Conclusion. Stopping excessive barking at other dogs in the dog park requires patience, consistency, and an understanding of your dog's individual needs. By following the techniques outlined above and seeking professional guidance if necessary, you can help your furry companion become better socialized and enjoy their time at the park without excessive barking. Remember, every dog is unique, so experiment with different methods and tailor them to suit your pet's personality and needs. With dedication and love, you can ensure a peaceful and enjoyable dog park experience for both your dog and yourself.